As a player, it's been a great year. I think you've seen probably an all-round improvement of players, but probably both physically and from a skill point of view. Going professional didn't necessarily allow us much more time. Obviously, we have had increased time, but not like a staggering amount of time. I think what it's allowed us to do is the quality of the session, whether that be in the gym or on the field, enhance the learning and what we're doing, and probably because we've got time to recover fully, that the quality of what we can go and then do it has probably been the biggest thing. And then from an individual point of view, just probably the recovery your body has, and probably more of an aging player, that's probably really crucial, but also not just from a physical point of view but from a mental point of view. So like there's actual downtime to switch off from rugby as well. So actually when you come back to rugby, you're not distracted by other things going on that maybe once was when we had to balance a full-time job as well.